We welcome you, sir, as our leader, as the head of the Republic of India, and as a comrade who has faced without flinching all the crises and troubles that have confronted this country during the past generation. May I, sir, pledge my loyalty and fealty to this republic of which you will be the honored head.
I endorse every word that has fallen from the lips of the Honorable the Prime Minister, and I beg to congratulate you on the great honor that has been conferred on you.